Sapnin. My name is Leo. This is a screencast about how to integrate LDAP sources into your institution's rice distribution. If you're an institution developing custom rice applications or just running rice-based Qali applications, you most likely has your own rice release to add customizations to. Scoobro. LDAP integration in its current incarnation is pretty much that mon. It's like some third-party module slash customization that we added to exist in rice source. I am going to use the RSmart SVN repository as a reference. For your local institution, please feel free to note where the differences jibe into your institution's implementation. First, let's check out the rice source code. Here, I am going to check out the rice 1.0.3 branch from RSmart. Man. Our trunk currently has LDAP integrated, so I created a branch specifically for this screencast. Man. This screencast is also using the Eclipse IDE. Again, if you have another IDE, please substitute whatever you would normally do. Scoobro. Man. Next step we want to do is to add our LDAP integration as a module or sub-project within the rice project. Man. What we need for this is to first create some path for it. What I am going to do is I am going to grab the LDAP module source code from rsmart.https://svn.rsmart.com/svn/qali/contribution/community/ldap_customization/branches/rice-release-1-0-3-br. Now that the source code is checked out, we want to refresh the project to pick up the changes. Word. Then, since the original rice project doesn't jibe with the LDAP source yet, I need to add the LDAP source and output folders. I use LDAP/target/classes as the output folder. The LDAP project follows the same Maven standards as rice, so my source files are src/main/java and src/main/resources respectively. Man. At needs to be done is to update the ricepom.xml/mufro and the ricewebpom.xml. Word. I now jimmy the ricepom.xml. What is needed is to add to the modules section that'll dep is the module. Next, jimmy the ricewebpom.xml. Word. In here we said rice'll dep is some dependency. Now I copy the rice simple dependency and change impl till dep. I then refresh my project. Man. Now we tell Eclipse that this is a Maven project. Man. Go to your project context menu. Man. Select the Maven submenu. Finally, enable dependencies management. Next, I need to add this source code to my subversion repository. Slap mufro. Just hang loose, brud. There, it's that easy. Slap mufro. Now, when rice is installed, the rice-dep jar has to be created with it. Man. Let's do that now. Now we were cooking with gas.